The sounds of birds chirping and the excavator working broke the silence as the Harris family dug through the rubble. They lost Jean and Opal in the storm. Clues of their daily lives were scattered across the property, symbols of what was important to them, God, family. Their son lived right across from them. He survived and is now picking up what's left of their homes. About a mile away, the Weiser family is doing the same thing.
And it didn't look like anything was coming our direction at all. And then before we know it, my son shows up and tells us we've lost everything.
They weren't home when the storm hit, but their neighbor was killed too. While their home of nearly 20 years is in pieces, they are grateful.
This can be rebuilt, but there's a lot worse.